The Anker C300 and the EcoFlow Trail 300 are two lightweight, powerful, DC-only power stations. The C300 has been out for a year or so, whereas EcoFlow just recently released the Trail series. But can it compete with Anker? Today, we are going to compare the specs and performance to determine which one is functionally better. And we're going to compare that to the price to decide if you should buy
this or that.
Or that.
This
or that.
This
or that.
Welcome back to the lab, where our opinions cannot be bought. DC power chargers have existed for a long time. They used to be little bricks that you could carry along with you and plug into your phone or a laptop, but with the recent popularity with power stations, it makes sense that these companies are making them a little bit larger and calling them power stations. If you're interested in either of these units that we talk about today, we're going to leave links down in the description below, as well as any coupon codes that we can get to save you guys money. Just so you guys are aware, EcoFlow has said that they're going to release a plus version of the EcoFlow. It's going to have things like a light, app connectivity, and a couple more plugs. But as of right now, that unit isn't out yet, so these are the two most comparable. But anyways, let's throw these guys in a ring and see who comes out on top. Starting off, these are both really similar. With the capacity, they both have 288 watt-hour batteries, and they both have 300 watt outputs. So the first two points are ties. When it comes to solar charging, the Anker has a 100 watt charging input, and EcoFlow has a 110 watt solar charging port. Honestly, 10 watts is going to make a matter of minutes on how fast it's going to charge compared to the Anker. This is more of a marketing thing, just so that they're a little bit better on paper. But because it's technically more, we're going to give the first point to EcoFlow. In terms of charging these things up, EcoFlow has two 140 watt two-way ports, so you can charge this one at 280 watts, which will be just over 1 hour for a full charge. And Anker is the same, again. So we're going to give them a tie. In terms of functionality, there is some differences. Anker has two USB-As and four USB-Cs, two of which are 140 watt two-way chargers. It has a solar input and a 12 volt car socket. EcoFlow also has a solar input and a 12 volt car socket, two USB-As, but only has two two-way USB-Cs. And with power stations like this in a camping situation, which these are kind of designed for, two extra ports is going to be a big deal. You can now share it with friends, especially when they're like the main phone cord ports. So Anker's going to get a point here. These screens are just tiny versions of the normal screens. They're both good. So for the functionality overall, we're giving this point to Anker. In terms of design, we like the Anker just a little bit more. The EcoFlow is a little bit more simple and sleek, but in this case, in my opinion, I think it's almost a little bit too simple. It kind of just looks like a brick. So we're going to give the look and feel point to Anker. For portability, both of them are really small and easy to carry. The handles are actually nice when you're walking and it swings around. You're not going to rack your knuckles off of it, really. Anker does, though, have these extra little rings around the strap, so you can add a longer strap and put it over your shoulder. You could also use those to potentially clip it to something, like a backpack. So it's not a big difference, but it's worth a point. We're going to give that one to Anker. In terms of app connectivity, the EcoFlow doesn't connect to one, and the Anker does. So this one's an easy one. We're giving the point to Anker. For customer support, EcoFlow, not so great. Anker is fantastic. We recently mystery shopped both of them, and we can say for certain that EcoFlow, not that great. Anker is pretty good. So that's a point for Anker. And for Robbie's rants and requirements, both of them have a 12 volt car socket, but as you can see on top of the Anker, it's got a lantern. The EcoFlow doesn't. So Robbie says the Anker wins this point. And in terms of price, the Anker before the discount code is $149. And the EcoFlow on sale before a discount code is $159. So that's $10 more for a unit, in our opinion, that doesn't do as much. So today the points say Anker, and we would agree with that. Anker has more functionality out of its unit. It has a light on top, and sometimes you guys might think the light doesn't matter, but in this case, it's meant for something like camping. The light is a pretty big deal. For something like walking down a trail at night, playing cards, or even just seeing what you're plugging into, the light's gonna help out a lot. So hopefully for the EcoFlow's Plus version of this, they're gonna step up their game. But for right now, we would definitely recommend to our friends, and you're our friends, to go with the Anker. So let us know what you guys think. Like we said, there's links and coupon codes down below. Make sure you guys are subscribed if you're not already. Otherwise, we'll catch you guys in the next one. Thanks so much for watching. Peace out and stay charged.